Parts of the computer. Laptop. A laptop is a small, portable computer. Portable means that you can move it or take it with you. Monitor. The monitor displays the information on your computer. You use the monitor to see things on your computer screen. Keyboard. The keyboard is for typing. You can type words into an email, a document, or a browser using the keyboard. Mouse. A mouse is like a steering wheel in a car. You use a mouse to navigate your laptop. Navigate means to move around to different places on your computer or a website. Trackpad. If you don't have a mouse, you can use your finger and a trackpad or touchpad to navigate your laptop instead. A trackpad is flat and is built into your computer. USB. A USB port is an opening that allows you to connect a variety of devices to your computer or laptop. Headsets and webcams are connected through the USB port. Desktop. When you log into your computer, you will see the desktop. The desktop is the screen that shows icons or pictures of things you can open and places you can go. Icons. Icons are pictures that represent things you can do and places you can go on your computer. Each program, file, image, or place on your computer has its own icon. Email. Email is a system used to send messages or electronic mail from one person to another using a computer. Gmail and Zimbra are both examples of email. Webcam. A webcam or video camera allows you to view images in real time through your computer. Many people use webcams to have video conversations. Hardware. The physical parts of a computer are called hardware. Hardware can be inside your computer, like the hard drive, or outside your computer, like the monitor. Software. Software is any program installed on your computer to make it work. Microsoft Windows and Microsoft Office are examples of software. The end.